Pursuant to Clause 8 of Rule 20, the unfinished business is the vote on the motion of the gentleman from Kentucky, Mr. Guthrie, the gentlewoman from Texas, Ms. Granger, to suspend the rules and adopt House Resolution 1061, on which the yeas and nays are ordered. The clerk will report the title.
House Resolution 1061, resolution providing for the concurrence by the House in the Senate amendment to H.R. 4366 with an amendment.
The question is, will the House suspend the rules and adopt the resolution? Members will record their votes by electronic device. This will be a 5-minute vote. On this vote, the yeas are 339, the nays are 85. Two-thirds being in the affirmative, the rules are suspended. The resolution is agreed to. Objection.